Assalamu alaikum students, welcome back to your maths class. Hope you all are good. Children, in today's class we are continuing the first chapter, numbers. So let's get started. We have written numbers in ones and tens and also expanded form and in words and names. And we have learned pattern, skip, counting, smaller number and bigger number. So today we are learning greater than and less than. So children, in the last class we have learned that bigger and smaller. So this is the sign of greater than. Greater than, less than and equals to. See, this is the sign of equals to. Now one thing you have to remember here is this crocodile wants to eat more toffees. That means the open mouth should always towards the bigger number. See here, from 86 and 42, 86 is the bigger number. So we have put this open mouth towards the bigger number. Here also, if we add 28 and 4, we get 32. So 32 is bigger than 25. So open mouth is towards the bigger number. Equals to, when we will use equals to? When both the sides we have same number. So let's start the exercise 1.4. We have to compare and put the sign greater than, less than or equals to. Here 72 and 75 we have. 75 is bigger than 72. So you have to put open mouth towards 75. Here 67 and 47. 67 is bigger than 47. So open mouth should come towards number 67. 41 and 53. From 41 and 53, 53 is the bigger number. So we have written open mouth towards the 53. So how you will read this? 41 is less than 53. Here 33 is the bigger one and 11 is the smaller number. So open mouth towards the bigger one. How you have to read this? 33 is greater than 11. Now the numbers are given in the form of beads or it is drawn on the abacus. So you have to just compare the numbers which are on tens place. On the tens place, how many we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And here only 2. So this 5 is greater than 2. So put open mouth towards number 5. Here also, see, by counting the beads which are on tens place, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We have 9 here. Here only 1. So this number is greater than this. Now here we have both the tens equal. If the tens number are equal, so you should compare the numbers which are on ones place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5 here. Let's count here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That means we have both the sides same number of beads. So you should write equals to. Next we have ascending and descending order. Now children, look at here. Already we have learned about bigger and smaller. So what is ascending order? Ascending or increasing? Ascending order is nothing but increasing order. From smaller to bigger. And descending is nothing but decreasing order. From bigger to smaller. When the numbers are arranged from small to big, they are in increasing order. They are in increasing order or ascending order. When the numbers are arranged from bigger to smaller, they are in decreasing order or descending order. Exercise 1.5. Arrange the following numbers in ascending order. Ascending order is nothing but from smaller to bigger. Let's do one problem here. 34, 35, 37 and 33. We have to arrange these numbers from smaller to bigger. So which is the smallest number here? Children, on the tens place we have same number, that is 3. So we should compare the numbers which are on ones place. So 3 is the smallest here. So write 33 and then comes 34, then 35, then 37. So we have arranged these numbers from smaller to bigger. That means we have arranged this in ascending order or increasing order. Let's do one more here. We have numbers 23, 82, 32 and 88. From smaller to bigger, we have to arrange. The smaller number here is 23. Then comes 32. Now we have 82 and 88. So both the numbers are equal. So compare the numbers which are on ones place. So 82 comes first and then 88. This is the way to arrange numbers in ascending order. Next we have descending order or decreasing order. Let's arrange the some numbers here. 33 73 53 43. Now we have to arrange them from bigger to smaller. That means descending order or decreasing order. So you should write the first biggest number here. So the biggest number here is 73 and then comes 53, then 43 and the smallest number here is 33. So this is the decreasing order. Now children, you have to do this first and second problem in your notebook. So be perfect in the concept of ascending order and descending order and greater than and less than. So thank you children. And take care of yourself. Be ready for the next class. Allah Hafiz.